What possessed me to make that suggestion? I thought at the time it was free will. But hindsight is a powerful thing. And of course I soon understood that it was once more the influence of Anun, gently guiding my fate, as it always had done.
Such a wonder there to see on this hill.
And that was how it was. It was as if every trace of human life had disappeared from the realm. Not only that, but the fields once high with barley or filled with cattle lay bare. The houses and farms were empty.